PH Play Group for 32 years. He was my brother. Yeah, for 42 years. I already said that one. I miss him and the love that he gave me, Klaus and Skip, in the last couple decades. Rest in power, PH. This music's for you. Thank you.
would say earlier tonight at the beginning of the show. For me personally, he changed my life the day I met him, and he's changed everyone's life on this stage. He touched every single one of us. If you're listening to his music, which you are tonight, he's affected your life. The good news is, DH is not with us, but every time you put on those records, listen to that music, that he's right there, because I knew the guy, not quite as long as these guys did, but I knew him long enough that the thing he loved more than anything was music, man. He loved these songs, man. So when you play that, he's with you, man. He's right there with you. Alright? Hey, man, make as much fucking noise as you can on with the DH player.
Bye. Thank you. call. Let's see you guys. Can we turn on the house lights? Yeah! God, we're lovely folks. Oh, also, let's hear it for the Grim Diggies.
One more thing I need to say before we go. This is very important. Everybody listen.
1, 2, 3, 4.